Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your UGC NET Economics exam. I have done my graduation from SRCC, Masters from CESP JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. In this video, we are going to discuss some tips and tricks so that you could enhance your knowledge and your personality during your masters. Also, I have a really nice announcement for you guys that I have come up with my own course for economics, UGC NET, and you could enroll in the course or take a free trial from our website and you will find the links in the description box. So let's start with our video. So during your masters, you must realize that you have actually committed to this subject and you are not in the graduation where you are still figuring out some things. So during your masters, you should actually look to enhance your personality and your skills vis-a-vis your master's subject. So the first thing that you could do is look for a great internship opportunity during your masters. So you have 2 years during your masters and so you have four windows, summers and winters, where you could look for internships. So what you can do is in every window, you could actually look for different opportunities. Like for the first window, you could go for government ministries. In the second window, you could look for some corporate opportunity. And in the third window, you could actually look for some RSHIP opportunity. So that by the end of your masters, you would know what you actually want to do. Whether you want to go for the research or you want some government ministry job or you want a corporate job. So this will help you to find out the exact thing that you want to do after your master's. The second thing or the second skill that you could gain during your master is to gain some softwares, to learn some new softwares and some languages. So for example, you want to go for a core research work. So you should learn Stata and R. Or if you want to go for coding in some nice bank, you should look for data-driven softwares like your Python, Java, and these languages will actually help you there. Thirdly, what you can do is learn how to read newspaper. So for example, you are an economics student, you should go for Mint or you could go for Economics Time. Or you are a management or a business student, you could go for Business Time. Just be aware about your subject, what other people are doing and what kind of Nobel Prize we are getting and what are their theories. This will make you more aware about your own subject and it will add on a lot to your personality. So I hope this video will help you out during your masters. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you and have a great day.